In the words of Ms. Vandana Shiva, diversity creates harmony, and harmony creates bounty, balance, beauty, and peace. Warm greetings to everyone watching. My name is Chavi, and I heartily welcome you all to the second day of the Harmony Project's fundraiser concert by the DIRS of St. Xavier's College, Mumbai. We're glad to have had a chance to collaborate with the Sparsha Charitable Trust, an organization working directly with the marginalized communities and dropout children to ensure that they get their chance at education and graduate. Guys, the COVID-19 situation has been hard for all of us, but the marginalized communities are suffering incessantly given to the crisis. So let's put our best foot forward and come to their aid. The link for donations is right there on your screens. Please visit and donate as per your heart desires. Remember, each penny matters and each blessing matters. We're also humbled to inform you all that our institution, St. Xavier's College, is a quarantine center, doing its bit for COVID relief by donating medical equipment to the local police and organizations who are working for pandemic relief and distributing food and rations to migrant workers. Our college has also introduced certificate and value-added courses for its students and set up a 24/7 running corona helpline for counseling. This is the second day of the concert, and we are back with some breathtaking performances, artists from all over India, and songs that will leave your heart brimming with joy. Another day to celebrate the feeling of harmony. Another day to pray for world peace. Another day to relish some beautiful musical pieces. So why wait? Let's get on with the first performance of the day. The first performer we have today is Mr. Siddharth Shenoy, an artist with various laurels in the field of music. He has presented India globally as an original artist in Japan for Creative Awards 2019. And he is also a part of a progressive rock band called The Cosmic Circus. He'll be presenting four of his original compositions today, with one of them being specially written for the Harmony Project. So we are grateful. All his compositions are brilliantly written and composed, all woven in the theme of harmony. Please enjoy this performance, and I'll see you with the next one.
Hi guys, this is Siddharth Shenoy here, and it's a great delight to be invited by you guys for the Harmony Fest. A big thank you to St. Xavier's College for presenting me over here. Before I start my set, there are four songs, all four are originals, and each one is a story of its own. It's either a look into yourself or a message to society of such kind. The very first song is a song I've actually written for you guys for the Harmony Fest, and for showcasing how even just telling yourself that, you know, you can do it will make a change in your life, in your day-to-day life. The next song is called Bura, and that song is actually inspired by a few lines by one of the greatest poets who ever lived. His name is Kabir. And I've taken a small snippet of it, played around with it, and it talks about how you keep criticizing the world and how things are not good, but then when you look into yourself, you're the one who needs the most fixing to be done. The third song is called 10. It's a coming of age song which I've written a year back, and it talks about how things were during our childhood times, especially mine. And how I've realized that, you know, when you get a big reality check and slaps you in the face and it tells you that, you know, this is where you are now. The last song is the most powerful song. It's called Bandhure, and it's a message to all of us, all the people in the world, that we got to keep walking, we got to keep going ahead, and we can't turn back. So I'm going to start now. We'll be right back.
tell yourself, I cannot do this. Do you tell yourself, now there's no fix? How do we get to where we're going? How do we know what we are fighting for? How will you face all your demons? How will you fit the pieces? Now are you sure? Just say
Hold up a minute.
फासले Searching for the devil, but I could not find anyone. But when I searched inside me, I just realized the devil is me. I started searching for the devil, but I could not find anyone. But when I searched inside me, I just realized the devil is me. but no, I can't find myself. Come back to me with a fire. Don't ask more, have desire. इस जहान पे चल आसमान पे चल गर्दिशों के दिन चल हौसले को मिल जीने को है कम वक्त अब तूने सांसे इन बातों में खो मत तू चल आगे अब चल
Hey guys, thank you so much for being here and thank you for listening to my set. It's been a pleasure performing for you all. To wrap things up, harmony has been a very fundamental part of my life since my childhood. And speaking very technically, I started singing at the age of 3, so it's been with me, it's been in my genes as music. But as time passed and as the years passed, noticing and observing people, noticing and observing the society, noticing and observing so many things in which there is a certain harmony involved, and I feel that harmony is such a pure thing that it always involves a very, very beautiful give and take between two things, two people, anything which involves, you know, a ratio of two things. And I mean, in society, we could view harmony as something, one of the greatest things that we would ever need to be successful as a species, as humans. And the overlook on harmony is that there's nothing in this world that can survive without it. Even if it is positive or negative, harmony is the sole conductor of emotions, the sole conductor of feelings throughout the world. Do follow me on my social media handles. I'll be mentioning it below here. And let me know how you like my set. Thank you so much, guys.
What a brilliant performance. All four songs exploring the same theme, but in their own unique ways. And the wonderful insight that Siddharth sir talked about towards the end, that harmony, a beautiful give and take, a peaceful coexistence. Absolutely amazing. Moving on to our second performance of the day by a Xavierite, we have Miss Jaden Braganza, a trained pianist with the Trinity School of Music. She'll be singing for us a song called A Little Peace by Nicole Seibert. There you go.
Just like a flower when winter begins, just like a candle blown out in the wind, just like a bird that can no longer fly, I'm feeling that way sometime. But then as I'm falling way down by the load, I picture a light at the end of the road, and closing my eyes I can see through the dark a dream that is in my heart. A little loving, a little giving, to build a dream for the world we live in. A little patience and understanding for our tomorrow. A little peace, a little sunshine, a sea of gladness to wash away all the tears of sadness. A little hoping, a little praying for our tomorrow. A little peace. I feel I'm a leaf in the November snow. I fell to the ground, there was no one below. So now I am helpless, alone with my song, just wishing the storm was gone. A little loving, a little giving, to build a dream for the world we live in. A little patience and understanding for our tomorrow. A little peace, a little sunshine, a sea of gladness to wash away all the tears of sadness. A little hoping, a little praying for our tomorrow. A little peace. We are feathers on the breeze. Sing with me a song. Sing with me a song.
hoping, a little pray. For our tomorrow, a little peace. Another beautiful performance by Jaden and a great message in the song by Nicole that peace is that light at the end of the tunnel that we all should look forward to. With this, let's move on to our next performance for the day. We have another Xavierite, Ms. Sharon Varghese, coming from a family background in Hindustani classical music and trained in the same. She'll be presenting a Malayalam song called Manushyan, a simply written song but still extremely profound in the meaning that it conveys, to become one and live in harmony.
Hello guys, I'm Sharon and today I'm going to sing a song which is called Manushyan Mother Nade Srishtichu. It's a very simple song taken from 1972 movie Acharyam Bapayam, which is basically a movie where a Hindu father raises a Muslim adopted son and allows him to independently follow his own religion. This song is written by the famous Malayalam poet Shri Vayala Rama Varma, and this is sung by Dr. K.J. Yeshudas. This song has a very simple lyrics yet a very deep-rooted and a very inspirational meaning. The chorus goes, humans, created, religion and gods, and they all come together to divide their hearts and their lands. The first stanza goes, humans have become now unrecognizable in their tags of Hindu, Muslim, Christians, while India starts to look like a lunatic asylum, where thousands and thousands of human hearts have now become weapons for battle. And he pictures, he says it's like seeing our gods die in front of us as the demons within us laugh at them. The second stanza, just as beautifully, goes, we lost. Lost is the truth, the beauty, and the freedom within us. Lost is our blood relations. Lost is our love, our affection, our eternal love for one another. He says that he gives a reference to the Indian myth, that according to the Indian myth, the avatars or the reincarnation of our gods, who were supposed to show us right from wrong once in a thousand years at least, are now somewhere lost in our lunacy. He says that it's like seeing our men, humans, die in front of us as religion laughs at them. It's a very beautiful song. It's a very famous song and I hope you like it and I hope you like my song. Thank you so much.
Mandu bandhu vichu,
such a heartwarming performance. I love the cup beats. I just wish I could do that too. But never mind. I am super excited for the next performance we have. It's Abhang Repost coming up. A band of amazing artists born with the simple idea of presenting 16th century Abhangs, which literally translates to indestructible verses, as relatable music today. They sing century-old verses written by saints on various facets of human life and also perform original Hindi poetry inspired by them. To make your day, here comes Abhang Repost.
तुकडोजी महाराजांचा अभंग आहे कशाला काशी जातो रे बाबा कशाला पंढरी जातो त्यात ते म्हणतात की संत सांगती ते ऐकत नाही इंद्रियांचे ऐकतो कीर्तनी मान डोलतो परी कोंबडी बकरी खातो आपण कितीही संतांनी सांगितलं तरी आपण त्यांचं जे सत्य आहे ते आचरणात आणत नाही आणि आपल्याला जे हवं तेच आपण करतो त्यामुळे आपल्याला असं वाटतं की काशीला गेलं किंवा गंगेला गेलं आणि तिथे डुबकी घेतली कि आपली पाप धुवून निघाली तर असं अजिबात नाहीये त्यामुळे जर चांगलं राहायचं असेल आयुष्यात तर सत्य आणि सत्य आचरण करणं अतिशय गरजेचं आहे. संत संगती ते ऐकत नाही इंद्रियांचे ऐकतो संत संगती ते ऐकत नाही इंद्रियांचे ऐकतो कीर्तनी माना डोलतो परी कशाला काशी जातो रे बाबा कशाला पंढरी जातो कशाला काशी जातो रे बाबा कशाला पंढरी जातो कशाला काशी जातो रे बाबा कशाला श्राद्ध कराया वडील जनांचे श्राद्ध कराया गंगे माझी पिंड देतो वडील जनांचे श्राद्ध कराया गंगे माझी पिंड देतो खोटा व्यापारा जरा न सोडी खोटा व्यापारा जरा न सोडी
कशाला काशी जातो र बाबा कशाला पंढरी जातो कशाला काशी जातो र बाबा कशाला पंढरी जातो धुवाया देवा पुढे नवस देतो झालेले माझे पाप धुवाया देवा पुढे नवस देतो तुकड्या म्हणे सत्य आचरणा वाचोनी तुकड्या म्हणे सत्य आचरण कशाला काशी जातो र बाबा कशाला पंढरी जातो कशाला काशी जातो र बाबा कशाला पंढरी जातो कशाला काशी जातो र बाबा कशाला
remarkable performance. I still truly can't get over the beautiful lyrics, the instrumental, truly amazing. I hope you guys are enjoying this concert as much as I am. It's a Harmony Project initiative in collaboration with the Sparsha Charitable Trust. Don't forget to donate. It's a pay from heart event. The links are on the screen. Let's do our bit for the unfortunate. Moving on, it's time for a Bob Dylan composition. A brilliantly written song called Blowing in the Wind, written during the civil rights movement of 1963. In its poetic take, it talks about the futility of wars and the importance of peace. We have Sherwin Fernandez as Xavier Wright presenting his cover of the song, Blowing in the Wind. Have a look.
Hey everyone, my name is Sherwin and I'm going to be performing Blowing in the Wind by Bob Dylan.
Yeah.
song truly has my heart. And kudos to Sherwin for singing it so beautifully. Now, after this absolutely moving English composition, we have a beautiful Bangla composition coming your way. Our next performer, Shri Suplab Saha, is a professional classical musician and music teacher who's been in the field for the last 40 years. Also, the vice principal of Sangeet Mahavidyalaya, Saha ji will be singing for us a Bengali song called Arunu Kantike Go, which explores the theme of harmony through a dialogue between a yogi and a bhakt, meaning a devotee. Please enjoy, and I'll see you just as it ends.
Hey, Shiva Shum, karo gochhal pori haro haro no to baro be haro dipo mara babu ghano changane haki angho jyoti
Another stellar classical performance, a reviving composition in the wake of harmony. Absolutely beautiful. Guys, we're moving on to the last performance of the concert now. And to add a different stroke of magic to this musical mosaic, we have now Miss Aishwarya Harish with a Bharatanatyam performance for us all. Aishwarya hails from a family of performing artists. She's been training and performing since she was 4. An alumnus Xavierite, she is a recipient of many prestigious awards in the field and has showcased her talent on several national and international festivals. To give this event a beautiful end, here comes Miss Aishwarya Harish.
Omkaram Bindu Sayuktam Nityam Yayanti Yoginaha
Nityam Yayanti Yoginaha
Kamadam Mokshadam Chaiva Omkaraya Namo Namaha
Omkaraya Namo Namaha Omkaraya Namo Namaha Omkaraya Namo Namaha
The Omkara or Pranavanada stands as the symbol of universal harmony. Its vibrations causing the blending of varied elements to create absolute aesthetic beauty and enjoyment, or rasa. It is considered the primeval sound of this universe that maintains the balance of this Brahmanda. You just heard the male and female voices recite the swaras in the higher and lower octaves of the same pitch, thus bringing out their distinct natural difference, yet maintaining the harmony through music. For me as an artist, I perceive harmony as a process that exists everywhere, within the human being and in the outside world. It is that process that brings about peace and tranquility in the antakarana or the soul of the audience, the spectator and even the performer, thereby enabling one to enjoy more what is being communicated. It is this seamless confluence of diverse elements that makes all Indian art so aesthetic and permanently beautiful. Dance too is a harmonious blend of music and lyrics, movements and rhythm, philosophy and spirituality, thereby constantly entertaining and educating humanity in the most appealing and aesthetic way. Nature manifests God's creation of harmony through the diverse panchabhutas or five elements. The earth, where everything takes roots and springs to life, water that sustains them, wind that motivates movement, fire that transforms all forms, and space that pervades the entire universe. All of these combine together to form God's creation, the zenith of perfection, the humankind. I will now present a padam that succinctly encapsulates the primeval energy, Parashakti or Devi, as the creator and controller of these five elements.
Adinai, Sachidanandanadanam.
Shri Chandrasekharendra Saraswati Swami of Kanchi. He brings our attention to the need for harmony in society. In this work, Maitrim Bhajata, he urges mankind to live in peace and harmony and give up war, pride, vices and unhealthy competition. He says, when the earth is taking care of us like a mother and when the Divine Father is giving us everything that we need, all we need to do is practice love, care, respect and charity so that all human beings can live in absolute peace and unity, thereby maintaining the diversity of our motherland. Maitrim Bhajata.
Ma'am, you are a brilliant dancer indeed. We've come to an end of a beautiful journey, and this concert has truly been a melting pot of different music styles, languages, genres, a musical tribute to harmony. We're thankful to each performer for showcasing their exquisite art, for their brilliant performances. We thank our institution, St. Xavier's College, for their unconditional support and guidance. We thank Sparsha Charitable Trust for this wonderful collaboration and applaud their efforts for COVID relief. And lastly, we thank you, dear audience. These 2 days have been an absolute treat for us all just because of you. We're grateful for your kind donations. The link is still there. Please do visit. We hope that you thoroughly enjoyed this concert. Do let us know. The DIRS is grateful to every person involved in this initiative. Through the Harmony Project, we endeavor to foster harmony across social boundaries. This is me, Chavi, signing off. My best wishes to everyone, and take care.